this is how the birth of Jesus came about. There is a census taken of the entire Roman world, and everyone went to his own city to register. So Joseph went up to Bethlehem, the city of David, and went there with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child.
While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born, and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloths and placed him in a manger because there's no room for them in the inn.
There were shepherds out in the fields nearby keeping watch over their flocks by night. Suddenly an angel of the Lord appeared to them and the glory of the Lord shone around and they were afraid.
Fear not, the angel said. I bring you good news and great joy that will be for all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior who is Christ.
And this will be a sign. He will be wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger.